Thank you again. Welcome to 2017 Lawrence High School LPN Awards and National Honor Society Induction Ceremony. My name is Richard Gorham. I teach English here at Lawrence High School, and I have the privilege of serving as the LPN and National Honor Society Advisor. Tonight, we honor the best and the brightest of Lawrence High School, our scholars and our leaders. On behalf of the faculty, I want to say what a pleasure and an honor it is to work with these students. We are very, very proud of them and honored to be part of their story. I want to thank the parents, family members, teachers, friends, and supporters of Lawrence High School who have joined us this evening, and thank you for raising such wonderful kids and trusting us with their education. It is a responsibility that the faculty of Lawrence High School takes very seriously. Thank you to everyone for being here. We have two ceremonies this evening. The first is the LPN Awards, and that will be immediately followed by the National Honor Society induction ceremony. At the end of this event, all seniors and their families are invited to join us right across the street in the Lawrence High School cafeteria for the Alumni Association dinner and scholarship ceremony. It's a big night of honors for Lawrence High School. And so we will begin with the LPN Awards. Any junior or senior who has attended Lawrence High School for two consecutive years, including the year of the award, and who has a grade point average of 3.8 or better, shall be awarded the LPN for Scholastic Excellence. This is the highest academic award that we bestow at Lawrence High School. LPNs tonight will be presented by Lawrence High School campus headmaster, Mr. Michael Fiato, and joined by assistant headmaster, Timothy Finn, both Lawrence High School graduates themselves. Mr. Fiato, Mr. Finn, please join us. We will begin with the juniors, the class of 2018. With the junior LPN recipients as listed in the program from the Business Management and Finance School from the class of 2018, please come to the side of the stage. Perla Almonte. Roger Bravo. Leslie Garcia. Janelli Lopez. Elena Melendez. Jaritza Paulino. Would the junior LPN recipients from the Health and Human Services School please come to the side of the stage? Danisha Aristi. Casey Concepcion Alvarez. Elsa DiFortiaio. Juana Guerrero. Min Phan. Aisha Polanco. Wildali Santana. Daviana Velez. Would the junior LPN recipients from HLD please approach the stage? This is the Humanities and Leadership Development High School. Jamil Amparo. Jaylis Arias. Alex Barreras. Karina Hernandez. Carolina Hernandez. Arlene Lopez. Brianna Medina. Jadira Medina. Michelle Nien. Bioka Rosario. Darlene Santos. Robert Santos. Oscar Tavares. Would the junior LPIN recipients from the Math, Science, and Technology School please come to the side of the stage? Ruth Cruz. Katie Curiel. Vanessa Jatau. Juan Guzman. Charvati Hawk. Javier Jimenez. Pedro Lantigua. Erica Martinez. Jose Mello. Lauren Riscanner. Keisha Rosado. Patsy Salazar. Tatiana Say. Monica Sim. Emily Tuala. Would the junior LPIN recipients from the Performing and Fine Arts School please approach the side of the stage? Elizabeth Baxley. Lizbeth Carpio del Rosario. Shanice De Leon. Yankelina Duran. Antar Jimenez. Medelis Marte. Wildania Nunez. Odette Penales. Leah Veras. Ladies and gentlemen, your LPIN recipients from the class of 2018. At this point, I invite friends and family, if you would like to stand up and come closer and get the good group photo, please do so. We will now present the LPINs to the class of 2017. Each LPIN recipient from the class of 2017, in addition to receiving their LPIN this evening, will also receive a scholarship of $200, courtesy of the Prone Family Foundation. Lawrence High School is incredibly grateful to the Prone family. Lawrence High School is incredibly grateful to the Prone family, who now for many, many years has honored our students and supported them and believed in them by sponsoring scholarships for every single graduating senior who earns the LPIN. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Would the senior LPIN recipients from the Business Management and Finance School please approach the stage? Acosta. Sherilyn De Los Santos. Rose Angela Gonzalez. Franciele Vega. With the LPIN recipients from the Health and Human Services School for the class of 2017, please approach the stage. Eleni Acevedo. Dariana Alcantara. Jacqueline Cruz. Melanie Felix. Jeffrey Gaetan. Laura Gonzalez. Kiara Quiroz. Jelani Salcedo. Rosalise Valentin. Would the senior LPIN recipients from the Humanities and Leadership Development School please approach the stage? Darnelis Batista. Roberto Castillo Nault. Eliani De La Cruz. Kenisha De La Rosa. Berling Frias. Emily Gonzalez. Leslie Marrero. Arlene Pena. Eliana Raimundo. Brittany Ramirez. Would the senior LPIN recipients from the Math, Science, and Technology School please approach the stage? Julio Cabrera. Eliani Grullon. Ronald Enriquez. Diego Marroquin. Maricelli Mota. Kayla Ortega. Mimi Fan. Edith Samboy. Junie Sok. Anthony Tai. Kai Tong. Would the senior LPIN recipients from the Performing and Fine Arts School please approach the stage? Shira Castillo. Leslie Fernandez. Rocio Jerez. Christian Lantigua. Jadina Liu. Destiny Medina. Alejandra Negron. Boris Pena. Bianca Piantini. Perla Rodriguez. Genesis Toledo. Ladies and gentlemen, the LPIN recipients from the class of 2017. Once again, friends and family, if you'd like to come forward and get the photograph, please do so. I'd like to give one more thank you to the Prohn family and the Prohn Family Foundation for their generosity and support of Lawrence High School. Thank you. We will now transition to the second half of this evening's ceremony. That is the National Honor Society induction ceremony. By tradition, this is a ceremony conducted and run by students. As such, I now invite the senior governing board of the National Honor Society to come to the stage. Gerald Osorio and Eleni Acevedo of HHS, Ani Heredia of BMF, Alejandra Negron of PFA, Marianne Rosado of HLD, and Dario Guerrero of MST, who will serve as the master of ceremonies.
A little short for me. All right. Mr. Gorham left, but thank you, Mr. Gorham. Welcome, everybody. Thank you for being here. Welcome to the 2017 National Honor Society Ceremony for Lawrence High School. We are gathered here today to recognize my fellow classmates that have been selected by faculty for successfully being inducted into the National Chapter of the National Society, excuse me. And as well, we honor our current members of the society. For current members and former members, hopefully tonight will remind you of the standards of excellence you are charged with for maintaining a membership in the oldest, largest, and most prestigious recognition program in the country. Because I still don't know how I have. I'm happy tonight we are here continuing this long tradition that emphasizes the excellence here at Lawrence High and in the community. Throughout the years, our members have served as role models in our community, and we are proud of this record of accomplishment and welcome these new members that will bring new energy and support in continuing the National Honor Society tradition. It's at this time we proclaim to all in attendance that membership in the Lawrence High School chapter of National Honor Society has been earned by these candidates through their constant demonstration of these four qualities that serve as standards for the society: scholarship, service, leadership, and character. My fellow members will now review these qualities for the candidates. We begin with scholarship.
A scholarship denotes a commitment to learning. A student is willing to spend hours in reading and studying, knowing the lasting benefits of a developed mind. We should continue to learn even when formal education has ended, for human education goes on through all life. Knowledge is one of the greatest elements in life, which leads to higher success, and it can be obtained and gained in only one way, through our diligence and effort. Learning provides the lens by which we rewrite the past, the torch guiding us to understand the present, and the light that illuminates the future. Candidates have the charge to continually expand the world through all the opportunities inherited in scholarship. Thank you.
Thank you, Gerald. Now, service.
Established in the routine of the day's work, where many opportunities arise to help others both at school and in the community. A willingness to work for the benefit of those in need without monetary compensation or public recognition is a quality we seek in our membership and promote for the entire student body. We are committed to volunteering our time and talents to the creation of a better tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you, Lenny. Now, leadership.
Scholarship can be seen throughout the entire school and taking initiative in the classroom and in school activities. The real leader strives to train and aid others to reach their common goals of success. The price of leadership is the willingness to hold one's personal interest for the interest of others. A leader has self-confidence and will go forward when others hesitate. No matter what power and resources they may have, they are ineffective without the guidance of a wise leader. Leadership is always needed for us to be able to take charge of our members. Thank you.
Thank you, Annie. Now, character.
Character is the force within the individual that distinguishes each person from others. It creates for each of us our individuality, our goodness. It is that without which no one can respect oneself, nor hope to obtain the respect of others. It is this force of character that guides one through life and once developed grows steadily within. Character is achieved and not received. It is the product of constant thought and action, the daily striving to make the right choice. We must be in reality what we wish to appear to others, to be rather than to seem. By demonstrating such qualities as respect, responsibility, trustworthiness, fairness, caring, and citizenship, we may hope to prove by example that we value character.
Thank you, Alejandro. We will now present the NHS members of 2018 to come forward and receive your tokens of membership.
Well, now, the class of 2018 from the Business Management and Finance High School, please come up to the stage, being inducted into National Honor Society. Ilana Melendez. Garrixa Paulino. Paola Perez. Alexander Victorino.
Can the class of 2018 from the Health and Human Services High School, please stand up and come to the stage to be inducted into the National Honor Society. Danisha Aristi. Angelise Brito Enriquez. Elsa Difo. Juana Guerrero. Min Fan. Aisha Polanco. Vidali Santana. And Ashley Silvestri.
I will now invite the juniors from HLD from the class of 2018 to please come up to the stage. Abdul. Alex Barreras. Gendari Beltran. Brianna Medina. Michelle Guyen. Jocelyn Regalado. Darlene Santos. Oscar Tavares. Okay.
I now invite the juniors from MST who are being inducted into the National Honor Society to come forward.
MST.
Ruth Cruz. Katie Curiel. Vanessa Gittau. Juan Guzman. Charity Hack. Martha Hernandez. Pedro Lantigua. Erica Martinez. Rosa Mercado. Wilbur Pena. Lisette Robles. Keisha Rosado. Tatiana Say. Patsy Salazar. Monica Sim. Emily Toyala. Let me see.
Will the members of National Honor Society please come to the stage? PFA? Yeah. I thought I said that. Elizabeth Baxley. Lisbeth Carpio de la Rosario. Antar Jimenez. Medelis Marte. Marielisi Ovales. Odette Piñales. Rosane Polanco. Shanae Santos.
Now I ask Marian Rosado to deliver the oath of membership to the 2018 class of National Honor Society.
Raise your right hand and repeat the pledge. I pledge to uphold the high purposes of National Honor Society to which I have been selected. I will be true to the principles for which it stands. I will be loyal to my school. And will maintain and encourage the high standards of scholarship, service, leadership, and character.
Congratulations to the members of the 2018 class of the National Honor Society. I think we're excited. All right, thank you, class 2018. We will now present the NHS members of class of what? 2017. To come forward and receive your tokens of membership. Thank you.
Will the class of 2017 from the Business Management and Finance High School please, being inducted to the National Honor Society to please come forward? Brian Acosta. Sharon De Los Santos. Rose Gonzalez. Justin Gulen. Mylani Olivares. Brian Paulino. Evie Rodriguez. Joanna Torres. Franceli Vega. Annie Herdia.
I invite the seniors of HHS who are to be inducted into the National Honor Society to please come forward. Yo, hey, mira, say mine. Y'all good? Oh shit. Jackie Cruz. Melanie Felix. Oh shit. Jeffrey Gaitan. Laura Gonzalez. Lexi Hernandez. Madeline Morales. Maya Ortiz. Skylen Reyes. Lisbeth Rosario. Yuleni Salcedo. Rosbelli Valentin.
The seniors from HLD who are to be inducted into the National Honor Society to come forward. Dernalise Batista. Roberto Castillo. Dalia Coronado. Eliani De La Cruz. Kenisha De La Rosa. Lisbeth Esteves. Emily Gonzalez. Crystal Gutierrez. Jasmine Hem. Mia Joseph. Leslie Morero. Nailin Masari. Arlene Pena. Brittany Ramirez. Joshua Rivera. Ashley Rosario. And Divine Sucker.
I invite the seniors from MST who are being inducted into the National Honor Society to come forward.
Let's go, MST! You ready? You ready?
Crystal and Mimosa. Julio Cabrera. Ashley Capayán. Saul De La Cruz. Anna Lee Diaz. Iliani Grullón. Ronald Henriquez. Jezebel Herrera. Kiana Jefferson. Maricely Mota. Kayla Ortega. Mimi Fan. Raniel Ramirez. Junie Sock. Anthony Tai. Kai Tong. And Janelle Torres. Thank you.
Class of 2018 National Honor Society Castillo. Samantha Diaz. Leslie Fernandez. Nicole Garcia. Rocio Jerez. Destiny Medina. Kiana Lee Ortega. Greshali Ortiz. Bianca Piazzini. Carla Rodriguez. Camel Rojas. Brianna Ramirez. Crystal Salazar. Monica Solorzano. Genesis Toledo. Mariah Vanderveer. Christy Zoria.
We're going to also induct our own governing board. So starting at the end, Alejandra Nogrón. Eleni Acevedo. Gerald Osario. Annie Heredia. Marianne Rosado. And me, Dario Guerrero. I once again invite Marianne to say the oath.
Members, raise your right hand.
And repeat the pledge. I pledge to uphold.
I pledge to uphold.
The high purposes of National Honor Society.
The high purposes of National Honor Society.
To which I have been selected.
To which I have been selected.
I will be true to my principles.
I will be true to my principles.
For which it stands.
For which it stands.
I will be loyal to my school.
I will be loyal to my school.
And will maintain and encourage.
And will maintain and encourage.
The high standards.
The high standards.
Of scholarship.
Of scholarship. Service.
Leadership.
Leadership.
And character.
And character. Amen.